Check this out. I got my portable battery charging off of these three solar cells that I bought online. Got them hooked up in series. And in my tests last night with my halogen lamp, it all three of them didn't seem to work very well. But now with actual sunshine, it's working. Although I gotta admit, it's probably only pushing like 10 or 20 milliamps, which means it would take several days for this battery to charge. But at least I got little LEDs flashing. That makes me happy. Okay, thank you. Bye.